until you finish that. Okay? And this is important, is why you are not supposed to be rigid. You're not supposed to block in that place, you're supposed to, and you stop the rhythm. No. Okay, this is not the idea. All you have to do is now, once there's a connection, just let it go. Let it be. There you go. Okay. It's on. Okay. And you make this shielded pattern and no hassles. Okay? Control others. Okay. Fade in and throw in, or fighting. There you go. See? There you go. Okay? Now there you go. See? Now he can block, he can fight, just you just follow him. Okay? He wants to take me off, now I'm coming back. Okay? Thank you. Okay? Thanks. I want to fight him. Okay, he can stop me. He can stop me, he stops my rhythm because my mind is in my arms. Okay? There you go. Just keep on flowing. Here, I'm still here, and I'm here. Okay? So, let's cross over again. There you go. Okay? So, all the applications will come up. Circle, cross over, bypassing. There you go. Okay? If only if you can see the similarities. See? Circle, circle. I call everything. See? Reversing it. Okay? Here it goes. Okay? So, see? I call everything. There it goes. Oh. Okay? Applications. Okay? Reverse it. There you go. Okay? Well, you do that, of course. That's QinNa punching and throwing. Okay. Manifestation of this. Okay. Oh. Okay. If you have to, you just let the rhythm flow. Okay. Just let the rhythm flow. Okay. So that you feel the control of all the body all the time. Okay. And then play with all possibility. Try. It's a try to defend me. Once I'm in position, now you can see that I control him, but you didn't really see the mechanism I control him. So I'll just explain to you. Okay? If I'm here, I'm locked in, twisted, his wrist joints. Okay, I can brutalize him, but that's not the purpose of QinNa. Because for QinNa, it's composed of two characters. One, take hold of his line. Okay, it's just half part of the story. I take hold of his line. What is Na? That means extend the focus of my mind throughout his arms, and then to take control. Okay? For instance, I'm in this posture. Okay? He can fight because I just locked up in his wrist. Okay? Now I send him my energy. His elbow. Okay? No movement of the elbow possible. Now I keep on getting in. Now I'm in his shoulder. Okay? Confirm. Where am I?
I'm not sure.
No, can you? With a fee? With that fee? Okay.
Come on.
Where am I? Move your feet. That feet. This line, that feet. Because of the penetration of my energy, I locked him up. I locked him up and disabled his body. Okay, I cut him loose, you know, from his physical nervous system. That's why he totally lost his ability. And neutralize, by the same token, and neutralize his intention to not fight without brutalizing him. Okay? So, that's the beauty of the art. Okay? That's the beauty of the art. Okay? Okay? So, the momentum of Chinese Qinna goes spiraling in. It's pretty much like when I'm in this posture, the yo-yo ball keeps on coming in. And then the coils, the yo-yo ball, spiraling in. Okay, this is what happens. Okay, but not with force. Understandable. Okay, thank you. Explain to them what happens. Okay. Explain.